You got to listen to your inner voice, your own voice. You will be always happy with that inner voice. Otherwise, you will never be happy. It is only the inner voice that makes you happy. The inner voice reveals the truth, message. What you are inside, that you are outside.